Greg Martellew Auto Stake. They're set to run. Here's Alua. Third race, Mount Gambier. Ready. Away. Speed out wide here. Now, initially was from Destiny Montana. It goes back, though, and Cry as Sid punches through to lead. Now, a length and a half on Colquhoun. Nicky DeMora flash on the scene quickly. Runs to second now. Back about five lengths, Colquhoun. Nicky passed by Emily Az, who ran to fourth. Then came Destiny Montana and Cosmic Creek and Two Jobs, the last pair. Off the back, Cry as Sid still in front. DeMora flash trying to get to him. She's now looming ominously. She reaches the lead. Emily Az is going to close very late and get up. Emily Az over the top. Runs down DeMora Flash. Third, I'm not quite sure. Destiny Montana or Cry as Sid, who fell in a hole the last little bit. Colquhoun Nicky made some ground from Cosmic Creek, and Two Jobs didn't flatter today. It ran towards the rear, and Emily Az gives Captain Abbott a double. Yeah, she was the one on the corner. She's a very good 600 and 700 metre dog, so she was right in the thick of things there. She was two lengths behind DeMora Flash, but at the top of the straight, she was the one you wanted to be on. She was too close. And when she's that close, she's very strong late. She gets up number two. No form to recommend her, but today she sat a lot closer than many would have thought she would have been. And she was giving them about two lengths on the home corner, but